Musk refused the armed forces of Ukraine a request to include Starlink in the area of occupied Crimea, the New York Times reports. Elon Musk repeatedly restricted access to Starlink during the counteroffensive of the armed forces of Ukraine. At some point, he refused the Ukrainian military's request to turn on Starlink in the Crimea region, which affected the strategy of conducting hostilities, the New York Times said.